Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to set side and volume up key shortcut on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you'll have to do is go to setting in your Samsung Galaxy A02. In settings, scroll down and go to accessibility. In accessibility, okay, go to advanced settings. Here in advanced settings, in accessibility shortcut section, you can see the side and volume up key. Okay, the side and volume up keys is set into none. Okay, to set the side and volume up key, you'll have to do is tap this. And you can see the accessibility button. Okay, you can select of this option. And for my example, I select the color inversion. So if you select this one, okay, you can see the check on this accessibility button. And okay, so okay, go back. And you can see the side and volume up key is set into color inversion. And that's it, okay. We have successfully set the side and volume up key on color inversion accessibility button. And okay guys, so if you have a question, kindly comment below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.